office to belt them and stuff.
Right.
And I'd be the only one in the bus that was sober. And I would hear all the stupid stuff they were saying. And I would say over and over, the guys, don't forget, there is one sober person in this bus that will remember what you said and did.